My grandmother's older sister was actually on the team that helped develop the IQ test. Oh, hey everybody, I think I know how to do that really well, but then when the camera's on, I like start to think so much. I'm like, oh God, this is being recorded forever. Like if I say something, 'cause I tend to be really fast and loose.
Well, because because you're from administration, dude.
What is that supposed to mean?
It's a political, man.
No, it's just that
You're either with them or against them, dude.
come on, bro. You think that I care about that kind of stuff?
I mean, you have to care about it.
That's paranoid Z.
I mean, I'm paranoid, but in the end, those people think I'm nuts and they don't fucking give a shit. They don't fucking give a shit about me.
Let me just say, if you think that, you're crazy. Because basically, the people who work in administration at the Wooster Group could make a lot more money working anywhere else. They're there because they like the artists that work at the Wooster Group. It's like a service job. It's like, I get too careful. You know? Like when you know, it's like the same thing when I'm in front of people. I get too careful about what I'm going to say. And so I don't just like act totally. You know, normally I just don't care, but when someone shows me, oh no, this is being recorded, or there's people out there, I'm like, oh right, what I say matters. I don't want to sound like an idiot. I don't want to sound like an arrogant asshole. You know what I mean? So,
You know, because you made that, remember you made that show?
yeah. Which one though? I made a show after that too.
Oh, but you made that show that, that was, that really agonized a lot of people.
I don't know if it agonized a lot of people. I think a lot of people just didn't like it very much.
And, you were really pale for like a month after that.
Well, it's hard when you make something that someone that you care about. Like I cared about what Liz and Kate would think of the show, and they didn't like the show. And I was like, to some extent you want to do your own thing, but that's the problem, was that I wasn't doing that enough. But it was great though, because like then I sat down with Katie and she gave me like her feedback, and like everything she said, I was like, yeah, I know. Like I completely agreed. And it was more about like how I dealt with that problem. Like I tried to deal with problems by like smoothing them over and fitting them in. And like what my conversation realized is like what the Wooster Group does, and maybe what's a good idea about art in general is not is to not do that, to not try to smooth over problems, because it's sort of like lying.
And it's terrible for art.
Yeah, and I mean, you know.
But you should have just, I was hoping you would just quit and then you'd just make like a booby show, like a cabaret booby show, and just say, and then there's a fuck you to everybody. Be like, fuck you, this is what I'm doing now.
Yeah, no, but that's my next show, is a cabaret booby show.